Today we are going to study regarding the calomel electrode. Calomel electrode is used as a secondary reference electrode to determine the EMF of the another electrode which is coupled with it. So it is better to see first of all the construction of calomel electrode. Calomel electrode is nothing but a wide glass tube in which mercury is taken at the bottom, on which we are taking a paste of calomel or platinum wire is inserted into the mercury. Wide glass tube contains the saturated solution of KCl, that is 1 molar KCl. This white tube having one side tube in which also KCl is present. This side tube is used as a salt bridge. Being it is a secondary reference electrode, it is playing an important role to determine the EMF of the another electrode.